Hello and welcome. This is Chani Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. No relief from rainfall in Madhya Pradesh. Heaviest rain of September lashes Pune. The state of Madhya Pradesh has been witnessing on and off rains for quite some time now. These showers have been of varied intensity, ranging from light to heavy in many parts. In fact, in the last 21 hours from 8:30 a.m. on Monday, Guna witnessed 46 millimeters of rains, while Indore saw 38 millimeters of rainfall. Heavy showers were also seen in Satna to the tune of 50 millimeters. Moderate showers were seen in Gwalior at 15 millimeters and Pendra Road at 26 millimeters. Moderate to heavy rains will continue over the state until September 27th. By September 28th, rains may increase over the state. By September 29th, rains may reduce from central and southern parts. Rainfall activity will remain confined to the northern parts as the rain belt will shift upwards. Usually, monsoon starts to withdraw from western parts of Madhya Pradesh, but this time, rains will continue over the entire state of Madhya Pradesh until at least the first week of October. Thus, not only will September end on a rainy note, but October will also see rains since the beginning itself. The city of Pune has been seeing rains for the past many days. However, these showers were on the lighter side only, with a couple of moderate spells in between. Meanwhile, rains did become intense in the last 24 hours, wherein heavy rains were recorded over the city of Pune. In the past 21 hours, between 8:30 a.m. yesterday until 5:30 a.m. today, the city of Pune has recorded heavy showers to the tune of 56 millimeters. In fact, 10 millimeters rain was recorded between 2:30 a.m. and 5:30 a.m. Moreover, these spells of rains happened to be the heaviest this month, before which only 25 millimeters of showers were recorded on September 19th. As per meteorologists, showers would continue to lash the city of Pune. These rains are expected to continue over the city today as well. In fact, some intense showers cannot be ruled out. Rains in Pune will continue until September 25th or 26th in view of the formation of a cyclonic circulation over Gujarat. This monsoon season, the city of Pune has had a good monsoon run, with rainfall amounts being above normal so far. With more rains in sight for the city, monsoon is likely to stay for a little longer. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chani Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.